Hello guys, today we are doing a very simple video and we're starting this series, which is like learn one thing a day, one thing a day. And we're starting with this one, how to change mono to stereo in Final Cut Pro, coming up. One thing you need to realize is that some of these microphones, especially if you use the XLR mic input to the Blackmagic camera, it will record to one channel, clean audio, but one channel. So I'm going to show you that how to fix it in Final Cut Pro. Another common problem is some of these pin mic that you know, wireless mics, not all, but some of them will record mono into your computer or into your camera. So when you start editing, if you don't look out for it, you probably just think the audio is good, which of course is good, but it is mono and you don't want to be, you know, either on the left side or on the right side. So you might want to fix that in post, and also check on your camera if it has the option to like redirect it, like on the Sony FS5. Yes, it has. I can make the mono one channel. If I'm recording on one channel, I can split it up to two, so that's a good thing. But if your camera doesn't have that feature, you can do it on Final Cut Pro, and I'm going to show you that right now. First of all, we want to record a clip with the Blackmagic now, and let me get that clip. Hello guys, if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and join this family. Thank you. All right, so I recorded into my SD card, and I'm gonna put it, feed that file into my computer. All right, very quickly, let's play back our audio. You can see here, you can see our channel is one audio. Let's play back.
If you're new to this channel, please subscribe and join this family. Thank you.
Okay, so that's our audio, and you see, if I play it again, you see that.
If you're new to this channel, please subscribe.
The audio is one channel. Sometimes it can be two channels, but one is all the way up and one is so low, especially if you're recording from two different sources, and this method applies. You could also fix it like that. You go to audio department here, and just with the click of you go to on this, because it sees it's at stereo. You see here, it's playing to the computer, it's playing stereo, but because there's no input from this channel, from this other channel, because there's no input from this channel, it's gonna assume that you have input and play back what you have, which is silence. So, if you don't know, if you're not using the right speakers, you probably not know you hear the sound, but you know, but if you're using a stereo sound system, you will hear that, you know, you hear the speaker, the sound coming from either the left or the right. So quickly, what you want to do is this, here, you click on dual audio, and that's all you need to do. You just fix the problem, and what's going to do right now, you see, we have both audio. Right, simple and straightforward. So once again, if you're new to this channel, please subscribe, like, comment, let's know what you want us to treat next on Final Cut Pro or any other film related topics. I don't know yet what I'm going to do, but tomorrow I will have a little topic like this, and we're going to keep learning one thing a day for a couple of days at least, until I can. And that's what's coming up. See you tomorrow.